Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Loves Data. Welcome back. In this video, we're going to look at the new automatic form tracking feature Google has added to GA4, Google Analytics 4. This new feature is part of enhanced measurement. Let's jump in. If you have forms on your website, then you can now automatically track when people first interact with a form and when they submit a form. Let's head to Google Analytics to take a look. To configure form tracking, let's navigate to Admin and select Data Streams. And let's open our data stream. We can see enhanced measurement is enabled. So let's click the configuration icon. And let's enable the option to measure form interactions. Now let's click Save. And let's test that our forms are being tracked. Let's head to Tag Assistant. Enter our website and click Connect. Now let's navigate to a form. Complete the form and click Submit. Now let's head back to Tag Assistant. And we can see an event that measures when we first interacted with the form. And we can see an event for the form submission. Now let's head back to Google Analytics. And let's open the Debug View. We can see the form events have been collected by Google Analytics. So we can now use enhanced measurement to automatically track forms on our website. I want to highlight that if you're currently tracking forms using Google Tag Manager, then you should review these first. If you're already sending events and you enable the option in enhanced measurement, then you're likely to be double counting form submissions in Google Analytics. So just use one method to track your forms. Are you going to automatically track forms in GA4? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, please like it so I know to make more videos like this one. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.